Boris Johnson.
Yes, exactly. You would not allow him to sort of evade and start spouting Latin at the a stoop and a talking about this is a herring, which is oddly symbolic to the task. And
Jeremy Hunt himself, I had a bit of inspiration strike in the post office the other day. Sometimes you stand and you think, now, what is it about them? Why are they funny? What do they sound like? Where is the place to start with them? And inspiration appeared in the post office as I heard, cashier number four, please. Cashier number two, please. That's Jeremy Hunt. Jeremy Hunt. And that movement, rather like those robots that were designed in the 80s to help you at the airport.
I've got to say, you know, that Michael Caine interview that you did, Toby, that was such a lovely chat. I enjoyed sitting there having a word with you, and that's great. And next time, Chris, you and I will have our chat.
Well, it was meant to be you and me, but somebody screwed up. That wasn't me.
Well, that's the spontaneity of the broadcasting industry.
I know, I couldn't, it just didn't feel right, you know. To be honest with you, you've got a wobble. Back to the wobbles again.
Yes, I remember this one. You have to be very close to the microphone just to get that resonance and that wisdom. I was once a broadcaster like you. Yeah, it's inspiring to see the great stuff that you're doing.
Well, for that, I'm right away from the microphone now.
It's like the opposite.
Arms right out here. This is like you've given me the polar opposite. You know, Billy way over here, much loved in that enthusiastic way.
Is that what I do?
I suppose I do, you see. I don't see it. I'm like in the wrong direction to perceive it, you know. Isn't that...
This is so very generous. You're saying this. It really is. You're very, very generous. I'm sorry.
My skin crawls when you do that.
It's really creepy.
It's when you do the lip face that looks like you're about to do a trumpet.
Exactly. That's a very good use of the word. I am not going to say wobble because that's not what I do. I'm a very sure person. I'm a very smart person. You're a very smart person. Everybody here is very smart.
That is so good. Radio X. The Chris Moyle Show.